Now, me and Butch, we're sick of the Bloodline using the numbers game every week. Well, you know what, fellas? It's fight night. And we've brought back up. And tonight is the start of the end of the Bloodline.
You can't even get the mic to work. I mean, come on. What else? What are you gonna do, pal?
You know, Roman, I've no problem saying it right to your face. The truth of the matter is, you want...
Oh, look at this down! Sheamus and the Brutes coming right after the Bloodline!
Sheamus' mic didn't work, but his fists certainly do!
Roman Reigns getting involved in things, but again, clearly outnumbered the Brawling Brutes.
Gotta learn the numbers game, but the Bloodline is simply awesome.
What were you saying?
Here comes Drew McIntyre.
What an equalizer!
McIntyre has not forgotten what Solo Sikoa and Roman Reigns did to him and Cardiff in the championship match. And McIntyre and Sikoa going after one another.
Send the enforcer after the warrior.
And Roman Reigns with a boot to McIntyre's.
Apparently putting differences to one side.
Holy crap.
I love it.
Here on Friday Night SmackDown, and the Bloodline has a problem.
This shit is getting impacted.
Sunday, an iconic showdown. Shaped by history. Fueled by passion. A rivalry